Hey, today let's talk about stress. It's something that affects all of us at some point. Look, we're all busy. We've got our day jobs. We've got our family commitments. We've got our side hustles, all these things that are demanding our time. And isn't it true that you feel like you don't have enough time in the day? Isn't it also true that at the end of each evening, you feel like you haven't gotten done as much as you would have liked? I think all of us know what that feels like. And look, I can't give you more time in the day. There's only 24 hours, 1440 minutes, but hopefully I can give you something that will increase your productivity and reduce your stress. So I do this monthly training, it's called Inside the Huddle, and my next training is on November 1st, and what I'm teaching is 5 ways to reduce stress in your life. So I'm gonna share one of those with you. Get ready. It's get organized. When you live a life of randomness, you are more stressed and you are less productive. And so when you just organize things and map it out, that's really gonna help you. So let me give you an example. What I do every Sunday is I think about my week and the things that I have to get done, everything that I have to manage, not just work stuff. And then I plan out, when am I gonna work on these things? So I'm gonna schedule something between 9 and 10 a.m. on Tuesday, and that's the block that I'm gonna handle that. There's something else I'm gonna take care of on Friday. And what happens when you do this is, those other days, you're not stressed over it because you know when you're gonna handle it. So Monday, I'm not stressing about those things that I gotta do on Tuesday or Friday, because I know, again, I have time planned. I'm gonna take care of it then. So that's the tip for today. Hope that was helpful. Have an amazing day and keep moving the ball.